did three receptions in the Cotton Bowl for 88 yards. So here come the Aggies. A squib kick. Lane Talbot takes it up to the 35-yard line. Swarm tackle there. And, of course, the 12th man on the kickoff unit. A tradition that Jackie Sherrill started on the kickoff unit when he came here to Texas A&M.